It was miles away that my family had gathered near the waterhole. This waterhole had been hunted for nearly 50 years, and hopefully will be hunted another 50. Sydney and Clint are surrounded by 50 plus wildebeest, and a big cow has drawn the short straw. Check out Kill of the Week with TimWellsBowhunter.com. I'll give you an inside look at the world's coolest hunting encounters. Or just stop in to tell me what a real schmuck you think I am. It's all here with TimWellsBowhunter.com, including a link to Facebook.